Hey, this is Max. Welcome back to Mech Arena. This is tournament matches, and we're going to try to get some high kill numbers out of this. And I'll explain at the end why high kill numbers are so important to advancing in tournament. So let's get it on. So 19 kills translates to a lot of points. Let's take a look at the final results. Okay, you get 19 kills, so you get 384 points, 190 just from the kills, all these extras from other things. That is why high kill numbers always translate to a good tournament round. It doesn't have to all be done with the same mech. You can do high kill numbers with multiple mechs. So let's watch a little more of the rounds I have that came out pretty good. So the second match, we obviously didn't kill as many with the single mech, but I was able to get enough kills, I think, overall, and that still makes a difference. The final results can show you that you can still make a very decent battle score with multiple kills, not from the first mech. Well, that is some quick matches and tournament. Let me know what you think. Leave a like if you like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you like these kind of videos and would like to see more. You'll get notifications when I put up new ones. And as always, thank you for watching my Mech Arena battles. I will catch you again next time.